hammer. Black the blade. Oh yeah, here you go first. There you go, there's your new sword. In order to 6 damage, it has 12 more damage to fire weak monsters, so pretty badass sword right there. It's only 1 damage less than the cleaver. Maybe get a lot more like extra stuff for it. Oh no. Oh, I hate that. Oh, I'm so pissed at that orc for breaking that bridge. Usually they don't break it, but sometimes they're dickheads and they do. Okay, now I have to go down. This time you don't want to fall down because there's a big hole. And big holes are bad. Big holes are bad in every way. Whoa, that was close. Okay, downstairs, across the pits, down some more stairs. Oh, this is some good exercise. There's gonna be goblins in here, they infest the area after you leave. That's what goblins do, they infest everything. Run like little pussies, come on. Pansy. This guy's got his bump. Come on. I still hit him. What the hell was that? Hey, no running. Why do you keep running? Got my little blowtorch of doom.
I wish they decorated something other than spiders.
Shit. Why a spider anyway?
It's another aspect of Asha, the Dragon of Order. A very literal interpretation. This takes us to the crystal chamber. Once you restore the Shantiri crystal to its place, the skull will be ours, and all of Ashan with it. Fenrig would be so impressed with what you've done.
Who built this place?
Servants of the Seventh Dragon. They were clever with their hands and had 1,000 years to do it.
So why are orcs guarding it?
I guess that they took it over. They came to the islands after the Wars of Blood, and their shaman probably sensed the power of the temple. More spiders! Ugh, disgusting things! No wonder the necromancers like them.
There's something really awesome down there, so I'm gonna go back.
Side, right?
much. You get a freeze bow in case you want to be an archer over here. And then you get an endless quiver, which has infinite supplies of arrows. So if you're an archer, that would be a real, like, badass thing to get. Because it would help you a lot. So you don't have to worry about getting arrows. Get you set for the rest of the game. I was on this game for 360, but I like how you can only like just choose your class and you can't collect the other weapons and use them. Because I don't know how the hell they're gonna do the rope bar part without the whole warrior being able to use a rope bow. Because I can't use bows. Makes no sense. But yeah.
It's magnificent.
Except that it's dead. Bring it back to life and we can be on our way.
Alright, now I get to another boss fight.
It's working. I can feel the...
I'm gonna save this real quick in case something happens. I'll just overwrite this file.
Power. Now let's keep that child waiting. The sooner she gets us to the skull, the better.
Demon spawn! Listen. I am Electra, chief and shaman of the Red Skull Clan. We are sworn to protect this place, and your demon taint stains it. You go no further, unless your sword arm is greater than mine. No wizard tricks or demon corruption. I will test you in battle, blade to blade. Whose strength is greater? Whose spirit is purer? If you defeat me, on my honor, you may walk free.
For the love of Urgash, Sarah, don't worry about the others. Just heal the noisy one. Do what we came here to do. There must be a key for these somewhere. Let's keep our eyes open.
So, Cameron. Where's Aerotrox's card set? There you go.
That spider artifact looks like a key. Let's see where we can use it. You know, Sarath, if everything else goes well, you'll be seeing your father soon.